to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Bridget Oladipo. On this channel, I film about faith, marriage, and lifestyle from UAE, Dubai. Thank you for tuning in. We just recently hit our 1,000 subscribers, and amazingly, I'm so excited, and I welcome everyone to this community. So if you're yet to join this discovery and exciting community, what are you waiting for? Please hit that red button down there. Subscribe, and not just subscribe, click on the notification bell so that when I post in new videos, you will be the first to see it. So what are we talking about today? Yeah, I did a video, I don't know if this one will come before the other one, on insecurity. And you know why I finished that video? I just thought about something that I saw on social media lately, and I said, why not, let me come and talk to these people about how to be nice, how to be our brother's keeper, how to be fair in the things we say and the things we do. Okay, so let's just get right into the video. In a better society, building a better society starts with you and with me. It starts with we doing that little thing in our own little way to make that little space of your society a better place. And gradually, we are going to have a better society. A lot of people are suffering from insecurity. A lot of people are suffering from depression. A lot of people are suffering from things they cannot even share with the person next to them. Come on, the world is already difficult in its place. The world is already difficult in the things we are going through, in the pandemic that we're experiencing. And not everybody is as tough in the spirit or as strong as you are. So please, be nice. Don't carry out your aggression on another person. Don't carry out your pains on another person, because you don't know what that person is also going through. The truth is that everyone is going through one thing or the other. We are all fighting our silent battles. So please, be nice in whatever you do. There was something I came across on social media, on Instagram to be precise. That is on Tolu Lope Solutions Instagram. I made a nasty comment about her face and how she looked, and I was like, wahoo, like, are you even serious? How can somebody be so unnice to go to another person's YouTube channel and go to say the person's face doesn't look nice? Is she the one that created her face? Is she the one that said the acne should keep going? And the person doesn't even know what this person is doing to, you know, like, yet it is not yielding, and the person is trying to live with her reality, and someone will just go and make that kind of nasty comment to say your face doesn't look nice. For crying out loud, what can you even create? You know, some of us say some things and we feel it's okay. Some things are not okay, because you could be the reason why someone will go and commit suicide. You could be the reason why someone will be depressed. You could be the reason why. Insecurity. You could be the reason why someone would just withdraw and go closely into her shell because you were not nice. I don't know who this is for. I don't know why I'm even saying this anyway, but I just, the Holy Spirit just led it in my heart, and I said I should talk about it. You know, some of us are self-righteous. I remember when I was younger, I used to actually feel I was so righteous until I started maturing in the Lord. And you know, I read the Bible to the point of understanding of knowing that no one is righteous. We were all, the day we were born into this world, we were born into sin. So no one is even righteous, but we are all working towards, you know, perfection. We are all working to attain that righteousness. So when you are about to judge, when you are about to conclude about someone, when you have placed so much expectation on someone, the person is not yielding into it, please just know that we are all different. We all have different upbringing, and we are all fighting our battles. So please be nice. Please be nice. You might be there and the other person is not there yet. Don't judge that person, because you don't know how much the person is doing to get to that point the person is. please, if we must have a better society, that society starts with you and I. That society starts with you doing your own little thing to make that place a better place. You know, be that ordinary person doing an extraordinary thing. Most time we all wait for the government to do big things so that the world will be a better place. It starts with you and I. I challenge you today to be the ordinary person doing the extraordinary things. I challenge you today to be the light, that small light that will light up every other little light, then we'll have the bigger light in the society. Please, you may not be there yet to do a big thing for the world to see, but you may be in that small corner doing that small thing, consistently doing it, and it's just building, and you know, it's just planting seeds that will yield great harvest tomorrow. In conclusion, what am I saying? Please, let's be nice. Be nice. Be nice to that cleaner in your office. Be nice to that house help in your house. Be nice to that sister, brother of yours. Be nice to that church member that is not as fervent and consistent as you are. Don't judge the person because you don't know the struggle the person is going through. Be nice to that street person that is always begging. Be nice to that person that you say is always moody. You don't know why he or she is always moody, and you don't just know that smile, that nice word, that word of encouragement, that pat on the back, that hug you are giving to that person. You don't know how great a seed it is sowing in the life of that person that will just stop that person from harming his or herself. Please, let us make the world a better place, and it starts with you and me. It starts with every one of us around. If you're going to comment on people's social media, you're going to make a comment, please be nice. It doesn't cost so much to be nice. Be nice. So basically, that is just what I wanted to talk about today. I don't know who needs to hear it, that, you know, but this is it. Please share with me your comment section. I hope you learn one or two things from what I've said today, and I hope it actually blesses someone or changes someone's heart. But for we that are on the receiving end, please don't let anybody's words mar you. Stand tall and stand firm, because just believe that, or just understand that whatever that person is carrying out is out of that person's insecurities. It has nothing to do with you. So don't let it get to you. Don't take it personal at all. Don't let somebody's negativity affect your positivity. Keep your positive vibes up all the time and let it remain top notch. Till I see you in my next video, this is all about it today. Please let me interact with you at the comment section. Let me hear your own view, and come on, let's keep lighting that little candle until the world is a better place. Be the ordinary person doing the extraordinary thing to make the world a better place. It's your girl, Bidia Oladipo. Till I see you in my next video, please don't forget to give the video a thumb up, comment, subscribe, and share. It may just bless someone you don't know. All right, stay safe, stay blessed. Know that I love you. See you when I see you again. Bye-bye.